Today is September 28th, 2020. We are video inspecting the living room fireplace. It is a 13 by 13 flue, invoice number V6291. We're just shy of 25 feet, proceeding downward now. Flue is relatively clean. Aside from just a few little cobwebs. Some watermarks. More watermarks. Stagger. A little bit of cement protruding into flue. I do have a gap right where that cement protrudes inward. See the void right there. Mm-hmm. And you can see that they kind of like put a piece of stone. Let me see if I can get back to it. Bit of cement protruding into flue. Supposed to be filled. Smoke chamber parging is deteriorating. You can see that hole. See that? So it's all starting to lift. Yeah. And break down. A smoke chamber does have issues. Firebox does have water damage. Damper has water damage as well. defects are observed. That concludes the video inspection. We are 13 in a 13 by 13 flue. It is the directional line of fire. There is no offset. That concludes the video.